I want to also say a very special congratulations to my friend, Mr. Matt Thornton. This week, this man asked Miss Tennille to marry him, and she said yes. Now, I'm not going to lie to y'all. The proposal was awesome to me. I've never seen a man with a gun and a flak jacket get on one knee and ask somebody to marry him. I'm like, it's probably in her best interest to say yes. He had a hand on his gun, and he had a ring in the other hand. Like, don't play with me, no.